Hi, I'm Devin Pelican from Advanced Cooling Technologies. I'm the lead engineer in our product development group. Today we're going to talk about some ways to cool laser diodes. Laser diode applications often result in very localized heat sources, which means we have a lot of heat to handle in a very small amount of area. If we were to tackle this problem normally, we'd wind up having to deal with a heat load that's concentrated in this region right here, which could be very difficult to handle, may include a very exotic solution. One way to deal with this problem is to utilize a product like a heat pipe. So we take this concentrated heat load, we'll embed a heat pipe inside of a base plate so that by the time our cooling solution sees this heat, it's distributed over a much wider area. So we transformed heat that was concentrated into this area over to this one. And we also often call this a heat flux transformation. That allows us to add something like a heat sink on the backside of the heat pipe and be able to cool a very high heat flux source using air cooling, which wouldn't normally be possible. Another way to handle this problem is to take our concentrated heat flux from our laser diode and cool it directly. In order to handle such a high heat load, we may need a very exotic cooling solution, like a liquid cooled solution using microchannels, where we're pumping a fluid into the solution. We have a lot of surface area on the inside of our cold plate to dissipate that power, and the liquid then travels on to some sort of heat exchanger where we can dissipate it to air.